Welcome to a club for people who love good movies. Use the links in the description to navigate the list of films quickly.
Shaun of the Dead. Shaun is a 30-something loser with a dull, lazy existence. When he's not working at the electronics store, he lives with his slovenly best friend Ed in a small flat on the outskirts of London. The only unpredictable element in his life is his girlfriend, Liz, who wishes desperately for Shaun to grow up and be a man. When the town is inexplicably overrun with zombies, Shaun must rise to the occasion and protect both Liz and his mother. Zombieland. A shy student trying to reach his family in Ohio, a gun-toting tall guy trying to find the last Twinkie, and a pair of sisters trying to get to an amusement park to enforce his travel across a zombie-filled America. World War Z. When former investigator Jerry Lane and his family get stuck in urban gridlock, he senses that it's no ordinary traffic jam. His suspicions are confirmed when suddenly the city erupts into chaos. A lethal virus spread through a single bite is turning healthy people into something vicious, unthinking and feral. As the pandemic threatens to consume humanity, Jerry leads a worldwide search to find the source of the infection and, with luck, a way to halt its spread.
Zombieland. Four survivors are killing zombies and searching for a place to call home. The Colony, forced underground by the next ice age, a struggling outpost of survivors must fight to preserve humanity against a threat even more savage than nature. This is the end. Rapturepalooza. Two teens battle their way through a religious apocalypse on a mission to defeat the Antichrist. What We Do in the Shadows. Train to Busan. Fear of the Walking Dead.
Tell us in the comments which movies you think